Crash Nav updates are in, and if you haven't been, go check out the latest downtown. Man, I love downtown. Want the latest crash action? Keep it here. Crash Junctions? No, no, no. Should be Splash. Crash FM and Striker keeping eyes on all things. Looking out across the waterfront location, all I can see is it's about causing as much damage as possible. Smash into the crash junction, grab whatever pickups you can, and watch the greatest crashing chain reaction ever. Turn the radio up and we'll sing a song to me. I hear that the views of Silver Lake are superb from the higher vantage points. Feel like launching your vehicle skyward to check it out? Latest crash points are open now. I got a chaos theory for you. Slam into a crash junction and rack up as much damage as possible. I got a chaos theory. We have some high level. Three steps to filling up on a... Silver Lake. Man, I love downtown. Want the latest crash action? Keep it here. This is going to be a serious stacking car setup. The downtown traffic is backing up and the opportunities are ripe. Get burning. We have a beauty. The crash junction. Crash FM and Strike. here downtown on... This is gonna be a serious... I hear that the views of Silver Lake are superb from the higher vantage. I got a chaos theory for you. Slam into a crash junction and rack up as much damage as possible. It's about causing as much... I got a chaos theory. Hey, you still here? Okay, good. Awesome action is still to come, but if you're staying up at Webster's Inn, you're... All right, Crash FM listeners, I'm Stryker, and I got a question for you. Can you stand the heat burners? If you can't, hop on the I-11 and get out of here. But if you can, keep it tuned to Crash for all your racing info. It is Crash FM. See what's new at burnout3.ea.com. We have a beauty of a junction available for you burners in the downtown area. Slam it in gear, slam your... Take one insane burner, a street filled with traffic, a car filled with boost, and ignite. Crash FM and Strike. Crash FM and Stryker. style. I'm Stryker, and I'm up. Ah, the crash junctions are open for business. How much damage can you create? It's getting busy in the vineyard. Traffic is backing up all over the town. Let's crash it. It's getting busy in the vineyard. Traffic is backing up all over the town. Let's crash it. The crash junctions are I got a chaos theory. There's a wine party going. It's getting busy in the... Crash FM here in Winter City, and we are looking out for some serious damage totals in the crash. It's about causing as much damage as possible. Smash into the crash junction, grab whatever pickups you can, and watch the greatest crashing chain reaction ever. You wanna be my winter s- You wanna be my Winter City? Take one insane burn. You want to be my Winter City? I just saw a line of expensive cars all scraped. So I was just checking the Riviera. The Alpine Valley floor is just calling out for wreck. Ah, the crash junctions are open for business. How much damage can you create? I got a chaos theory for you. Nail the throttle, nail the boost, and pick your way to Alpine Carnage Central. What's up, you guys? I'm Stryker on Crash FM, and we are in the most beautiful part of the Riviera. Can you smell that? That's the smell of... That's not the smell of money. That's the smell from the boost fumes from the race earlier today. Either way, I'm a very smart man, and I know that the Riviera is home to what the French call the Jardin Exotique. What does that mean? I don't really know. But they don't have cars growing on trees. We can fix that, though, right? Make sure you stay with Crash FM for all your news.
Everybody.
Hey, racers. The marketplace along the Green Iron Bridge offers three route choices for the racers, but you gotta remember that one or more may be against oncoming. If you're in last place when you cross the finish line, be good and park nicely, because you'll be out of this race. Out there. I got frostbite in places you don't even want to know about. Let's just say things have been falling off. As you might guess, this is Crash FM reporting from the Winter City. The snow has stopped falling, so no more stalling. Go tear it up. Doing with lion statues on that bridge? Do I see a herd of gazelles? Is that a wildebeest? No, it's snow and ice. Come on, guys, do it for me. Warm this place up already. That was a public service announcement brought to you by Crash FM. With Crash FM, man. I love Winter City, and I know you guys do too. So scrape the ice off your screens, the paint off your car, and start tearing up some snow around the tight bends. Oh. Check out the crazy Euro dudes ripping it up on the street around the waterfront. Better yet, get down there yourself and show them how it feels to be taken out. This is okay. Here's where the competition is really gonna get fierce. You gotta place as high as you can over a series of races to do well in a GP. Stand by. FM, we are back. The sun is shining, the weather is fine, and this time of the day, there are no patrons clogging the sidewalk around Café Kilomètre. You know what you should do? I say, let's give Jacques some work. Spread the cheap furniture streetwide and show your roof. You know, those Europeans just have way too much style. They just love to drive crazy. Mixing it up with them on the Vineyard Circuit is surely the best way to help maintain close international relations. Stay with Crash for all your circuit news. Takedown transmission coming at you, listen up. The biggest cause of accidents at Vineyard is drunk driving. The second biggest is driving drink. Pay attention to those wine trucks. We're back with Crash FM, nice and icy in the cold town. Try and take in as much of the atmosphere as possible. This place is history. One word of advice, though, these buildings are made of stone and will be here long after your car is smashed into thousands of small pieces. Once again, this is Crash FM. All right, Winter City's Cathedral marks the center point of this circuit and also identifies some great opportunities for takedown action on the snow-lined streets. Maintain your grip on the road, and you'll keep hold of first place. Stay with Crash FM for all your updates. Once again, this is Crash FM, home of the famous, or should that be infamous, 270-degree drifting delight. This is Winter City for all your racing info. Stay with Crash FM. Okay. Here's where the competition is really gonna get fierce. You gotta place as high as you can over a series of races to do well in a GP. Stand by. One of the biggest problems in this alpine environment is snow blindness, whiteouts. It sucks when you totally nail your car because of it. Don't say I didn't warn you. Take care on the high tunnel approaches. That was a public service announcement brought to you by Crash FM. The valley floor looks like a junkyard. I've never seen so many beautiful cars stacked in one place. Great work, everyone. Keep them coming.